This is a quick guide to activating cruise control in VCDS. You need to select a control module and go into engine, which is number one. Once you've done that and this is loaded, you can go into login 11 and the code to activate it is 11463. Click do it and that'll activate it. If you have need to deactivate it, the code is 16167. Again, do it and it'll be done.